Guiyang. We're gonna go to Guiyang. So yeah, see you there.
Taking the Hainan plane. I love how this cart is awesome. Safety first, man. This is our room for the first night. This is our view. First night in Guiyang. And yeah, we arrived in the room around like 11 now because our flight got delayed. So yeah. It'll be a journey soon. It's the next morning in Guiyang. And I'm having an interesting breakfast brought by Christy over there. So she's eating. See? It's like some rice wrapped thing that my friend doesn't know either, but what the hell, it tastes good. And yeah, it's gonna be an interesting day. Yep, it's my first day in Guiyang and I had a luggage mat on my foot. Great. Oh well, I have to persist, you know, because you don't get to go to Guiyang that often. So, yeah, hopefully everything will get better.
How to say it?
豆腐圆子,
and this is
玫瑰冰粉.
The expert here.
It's local.
Okay, eat. Let's get out of here. Wrap it in this
noodle cover.
Okay.
After here.
Yay! So yeah, lunchtime. We're in
Chenlingshan Park.
Yeah. So this is the entrance. We're gonna go in now.
Yeah, to see the monkey.
Yeah, woo! Monkeys! Yeah. I'm gonna sell you a chocolate bar.
Yeah.
Okay, see you. We are in a.
Xiaoxiaolou.
We're in the.
Xiaoxiaolou.
And yeah, we're gonna see the nightlight, so check it out! We're here in the night temple, I think. And it's really nice because it has an ancient look to it. So, yeah, I'll show you through. This is the Nanming River. Nanming River. It's so pretty. This is a little tea house.
You can call it.
Yeah, tea house.
Yeah, tea house.
Hey. What a beautiful place. I'm still by the river. And yeah, I think you got the idea that I'm on crutches. Yeah. It's a long story and a weird one too, but anyway. This is Guiyang's river and yeah, exploring its nightlife, so I'll see you in a bit. Guiyang Square. And yeah, that's a tower, like an instrument. I don't know what I'm talking about. What's that?
Yes, actually, it's instrument. Yeah, the building is four instrument, one is recorder. I'm not sure whether it's especially in Guizhou the instrument. But actually, it's a signal.
Yeah.
Signature. Yeah. Anyway, a sign. Sign of Guizhou.
Okay. Yeah. So there you have it. Guizhou signature instrument tower. And Yeah, this is, if you don't know who these people are, this is...
Yeah, Alex.
Alex, and this is...
Jason.
And Christy's behind the camera, so yeah. I'll see you later.